Let's talk about how to capitalize on market trends to supersize and grow your business. Sharon Hornelson here. And today we're talking about trends. We want to look at trends both within our industry and our market, as well as other markets, markets we might find opportunities in as things change. One of the most important things I've learned in my decades in business is the importance of embracing change and understanding that things are going to change all the time, no matter what. There's so many things we can't control. If we push against and fight against change, it's going to impact us in a negative way. But if we embrace it and make it part of our culture and part of what we do and part of how we operate our business, and we look for the opportunities in those changes and in those market trends, we are setting ourselves up for success. We want to be able to anticipate, adapt, and then leverage and take advantage of the market trends and changes that happen in the marketplace. Think COVID pandemic. There were millions of businesses that thrived during the COVID pandemic because they pivoted and they changed and they took advantage of the changes in the global economy, the changes in the world. I think of online events, remember, and Zoom and things like that. Things that some of us had used because we were in the online world and we were playing with them, but there was a lot of resistance to those. I mean, online events prior to, and I mean, I'm not talking summits and webinars and things. Sure, people were participating in those and challenges, but as far as these giant events with, I just was on Tony Robbins' event a few days, I guess it was last week or so, and there were over 1 million people tuned in to that online event. I think they had 50 to 60,000 on Zoom alone, live at, you know, live online at the event, as well as literally over 1 million people, maybe 1.1 million listening on YouTube and Facebook. It was kind of mind boggling. And I personally, it's not the exact same as being at those events, but it's darn close and it's a lot easier than traveling, and it's especially for some of us with challenges, and it's a lot less expensive. So more people are able to participate and take advantage of those situations, those learnings. It also means those options are available to us. One of the things as business owners, we need to be getting our message out there and serving our customers in ways that work for them. And one of them I personally believe is online events and challenges and things. Now, if you know me, you know that I've been doing challenges for decades, but doing more and more online. I think I came online with my first challenge in 2018, probably, and I've been doing them ever since. So how do we take advantage? How do we capitalize on marketing trends? Not marketing, market trends, trends in the market, changes in the marketplace, changes in our customers' preferences, changes in the world, changes in the economy, changes in any way, shape, or form that could either hinder our operations or create a huge opportunity for us. And guess what? If they're hindering our operations, that's usually creating a huge opportunity for us. So market disruption has been a hot button lately. I've noticed that a lot of coaches and online personalities are talking about disrupting markets and the power of that. And it's to the point where it's almost not an option anymore. If you really want to get any attention whatsoever, you have to find a way to be unique and different and stand out and disrupt an existing market. So I would love to know your take on this. What trends, or what one trend are you keeping your eye on? Are you keeping track of? And are you keeping track of it in a positive way or a negative way? And by that, I mean, are you scared or worried about it? Or are you looking at it as an opportunity to grow and supersize by taking your business into different markets, solving different problems, serving different people, or jumping into a whole new market or industry, or a whole new, you know, there's lots of ways to expand our businesses. Share in the comments below the one trend that you're watching. Most people will probably say AI because that's the big hot trend right now, but it changes often, right? Seems like it changes faster and faster as time goes on, as technology advances. All right, have an awesome day. I'll, of course, be with you tomorrow with another topic to supersize and grow your business. Have a great day.